Wow, this is one here. Me and my wife eloped 8 years ago. We only dated for 3 months. We were that in love. But last year at a family reunion, wow, we found out that we are distant cousins. Now I feel nasty and conflicted. Well, I'll say this, how distant? How distant? Now, this is just a general question. How distant?
But the thing about this goes to show, you should have did some investigation.
Yeah.
And, you know, I know, and love is a choice. I have to say that.
Yeah.
You ain't crazy that you just so in love that you're going to get married based on, oh, you so fine that I got to marry you right away. It's a choice. So in other words, we can't change it now. We can't change it. It's been, you know, you've been married for 8 years.
But like I said, they're saying, at least they didn't say we're first cousin or second, you know.
Right, but I mean, I think when we first got married, and we was told when we first got married that we did blood tests. Because they did the blood test to make sure our blood.
I don't think they do blood tests
no more. That's what I'm saying. I'm saying it for a reason. They did blood tests. The blood test was to see was our blood the same, so we would not have retarded kids. That's how you have retarded kids or kids that's undeveloped or something wrong with them because the blood is too close.
Yeah.
So that's why you had the blood test years ago. Now they don't do blood tests no more, and that would have helped.
Well, you know what?
If it was too close to blood.
You know what can help now? In 8 years is not that long ago. It's something we did not have, obviously. My gosh, you got Facebook, all sorts of stuff. You can find out about who people are now. You don't even have to hire private investigators anymore. All you need to do is Facebook somebody, put their name in, and you can kind of get an idea of who they are.
Then I think the question now is that now we're looking at each other different. Because it's like,
well, see, I guess I would like to find it, because I don't know when they're saying distant. You know, how distant? Because sometimes you can be very...
third or fourth cousins.
You can be fourth or fifth, because I have distant cousins who are celebrities. I won't say who, you know, but... So it's like, how distant?
I know what you're saying, Pastor, but what I'm still saying is that now I know you in my family. Now, you're just not my wife. You really in my family. So I guess you have to renew your mind because, I'm not going to suggest no divorce if y'all still love each other.
But it's saying now I feel nasty and conflicted.
I know, but that's why I say you have to look at each other different now. You have to look, I don't know if you want to erase that in your head or what, because it's
well, it depends, because they're saying at a family reunion. Now, that could mean like, okay, we married and we're together and we found out that we're such and such such, and then obviously we don't know if their mothers or somebody is, you know, how close is this?
But then I have heard of kissing cousins.
No, well.
Of Elvis. But I'm just kidding, Pastor.
Yeah,
I'm
know you kidding. Are. And only people probably over 50-some years old can relate to that one.
I'm not gonna suggest divorce. I'm only saying that based on they have to renew their mind. I don't know how this, like you said,
get some counseling on that. I really suggest it, because, like I said, without knowing how distant.
I know when I was younger, my mother. I was not raised by my father, and my mother would always tell me, "Know the other half of your family, because once you know, because you don't know, one day y'all might go to the same school." And then you wind up hooked up with your cousin or your brother or something, because I didn't know how my brother looked. So you said, know the other half of your family. And that's what a lot of people don't know, the other half of their family, if you just more on your mother's side and not on your father's side, or more on your father's side than your, and then you don't know the other half of your family, and then that thing you know, you're like, oh, what? It's just like you go to a funeral and say, how you at this funeral? What are you doing? Who do you know at the funeral?
Yeah,
and you all be surprised who showed up at the funeral, because you didn't know, you know the same person at the funeral.
Yeah. Okay.